phone's ringing.
It's just buzzing. I thought it was all of his
phone. Well, probably Tom, I don't know.
Hello? Hi, I got a missed call from you. Oh, okay, yeah. Okay. Well, you can come and collect the other 10 boxes if you want. Oh, all right, no worries, mate. Okay, thank you. Cheers, mate. Got the order wrong.
Okay.
So he's going to kind of come and tap the other 10 tomorrow.
Okay. Again,
this is delivery drive. We mixed up the order and gave you 20, not 10. If you would like, you have sent me over 70 pounds, or if not, I will be... tomorrow for the 10 boxes.
How much is it for the, so it's another 70 pounds?
70 quid, so 140 quid.
Depends, do we need that money?
10's enough.
Have we got any spares down in the garage?
A few, but 10's enough, that's what I wanted originally.
Where are you coming from?
Newport or something.
Newport?
Where's that to it?
Sorry,
mate.
Thank you. dark green. Fully conversion coaches.
That's enough, mate.
Can I get the fire going again?
Sure, mate, it's still come back up.
I know. I can still hear Tom when I'm outside.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he's there.
Oh. That's why you can hear him.
Yeah. Be prepared, guys. He's going to come out.
Mm-hmm.
I think. So, be prepared. Could be. Be prepared to cover your ears. If you come out.
Don't you dare come out. Signals. It's 07411. Yeah, I think some scrap now. No. Let's just see. No, that's not a picture. Wait, it might. Thank you.
just put another nice one on.
My marshmallow, for the guys.
That's hard.
That's me.
There, get the cat, and that cat then. Blow on this because it's kind of hot, I think. Well, actually, I did not mean to do that. The film's actually kind of warm. Because just a tiny bit warm. Oh, look at that. Is that ash again? Yeah. Turning the light. Yeah.